Hi students, today here we are going to learn about percentages. So percentages, percent is derived from the Latin word per centum, meaning means per hundred. So it percent, just you can see per, per cent, per means per each, cent is hundred. It is derived from the Latin word, and percent is represented by the symbol, this symbol. So this symbol is used to represent the percent. And it means hundredths too. Hundredth means it's divided by hundred, right? Tenths, hundredths, thousands. So it also means that hundredths. So that is a 1% means out of hundred. So 1% we can say 1 divided by 100. Since I already said it's mean hundredth, so divided by hundred. If we simplify, we can get 0.01. So 0.01 is the 1% we can say. So this is the percent. And when the percentage when the total is not 100, here we consider it is 100 and we found. And if it is the total is not 100, then how will you find a percentage? So here is one example. Out of 25 beads, the number of red bead is 8. The percentage of red bead is, that is what we are going to find it. So here total is not a 100, total is a 25. So out of this 25, 8 is red beads. So we have to find the percentage of this 8 bead. So percentage means for 100 only, but here is a 25. So we have to find this per 100. So actually the fraction, let me represent. So in fraction, how many beads we have? That means by comparing this both, comparing. 8, right? So 8 divided by the whole 25. So out of 25 we have 8, but we have to find out of 100. That's what percentage, right? Out of 100. So here we have out of 25. So out of 25 we have a 8. Now this we have to change to the percentage. It's easy, just multiply in the percentage. In percent, 8 by 25 into, we need per 100, right? So we need divided by 100. So let me multiply by 100 also. So if we multiply and divide by the same number, the things will not change, right? So this will become, so we got for out of 100 also. This 100 will become a percentage in the next step. So 8 by 25 into 100 percentage, right? So now we simplify and we will be getting the answer. So this we can cancel for 25, it is for an 4 times and 8 fours are 32%. So if we consider that you have a 8 red beads out of 25 beads, then you have a 32% of the things. Clear? So if it is not in the out of 100, we can change by just multiplying 100 and divided by 100, and this out of 100 will be considered as a percent. So next, converting fractional number to the percentage. Previously we have seen the fraction, we have changed. So with this 1/3, just you multiply 100 and divided by 100. This is out of 100, this will change to percentage, right? So 1/3 into 100 percentage, right? That's it. We will be getting as a 100/3%. If we even simplify, we will get in the decimal, but we need this fractions in the percentage only. This percentage is enough. If they insist to represent the decimal percentage, then we can. Otherwise, we can leave here. Even this is like an improper, we can change to mixed also. So 33 into 1/3%. This also we can change. We don't need to go for a division in decimals. So now the next example, converting decimal to the percentage. If you consider the decimal value is given, let me consider 0.75. The 0.75 we have to convert, right? First convert this 0.75 into the same 0.75 into same 100/100. This 100 will become a percentage. So 0.75 into 100 is the 75. So 75 into 75%, right? Clear? Not multiple, right? Actually, I will write this step clearly here. So 0.7, this will become a percentage, right? 0.75 into 100%. So 0.75 into 100 is a 75. So our final answer is 75%. percent. So finally we are coming for converting percentage to the fraction or decimal. So here we are going to convert into fraction and also as well as the decimal. So consider that we are given the percentage. 25% is given. So percentage means out of 100, right? So we will be writing a 25 divided by 100. Just if you look like in a reverse step. Percentage means out of 100. So I written divided by 100. So now it is the fractions. Even if you need a simplified, we can write in simplified fraction 1 times 4 times. So 1 by 4. And next, this we can even represent as the decimal. 1 by 4 is nothing. 0.25. Here itself we can the two zeros are there, just you can keep a decimal two digits and 0.25. So here we go for the exercise problem. Convert the given fractional number to the percent. So fraction number is given as a 1 by 8. So this we are going to convert the same 1 by 8, we multiply with 100 divided by 100. So this is out of 100 will change to fraction. Percentage 1 by 8 into 100 percentage. So just 100 by 8 percentage. That's it. And we can leave here, or if you required, we can write in the mixed fraction. It will become a 12 1 by 2 percentage. Even if you required, we can write in the decimal 12.5 percentage. If required, we can write. Otherwise, we can stop here. Even that's it. So next, convert the this required, we can desire with the questions, not our required. It's a questions required. If it is the word problem, it depends on that. If it is a normal problem, so it's our wish. Convert the given decimal fraction to the percentage. The same, just 0.65, we are going to multiply with 100 and divide by 100. This 100 will become a percentage. 0.65 into 100% symbol, and 0.65 into 100 is a 65%. Yeah. So here we go for the next problem. Estimate which part of figure is colored, and hence find the percent which is colored. So first we have to estimate which part. So how many parts? We know this by fraction we have to represent, right? Totally how many parts are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So out of 8, 1, 2, 3 parts is colored. So 8 by Sorry, how many parts is colored? 1, 2, 3. So out of 3 out of 8. So out of 8, 3 parts is colored. And then said, hence find the percentage which is colored. We have to find the percentage. So 3 by 8 into 100 by 100. So this 100 will change to percent. So 3 by 8 into 100 percentage. That's it. Just we have to simplify. We will be getting, if we simplify, we will be getting it as an 37 1 by 2 percentage. Clear? So here we go for the next problem. Find a 15 percentage of 250. So of means not a multiplication, right? For 15 percentage into 250. Percent means per 100, that's 100th. So 15 divided by 100 into 250, that's it. 0, 0 get cancelled. And this 15 is 3 times and 10 is 2 times, and 3 into 25 is 75 divided by 2. 75 divided by 2, that's it is equal to 37.5. So this is the 15 percentage of 250. So 15 percentage of 250 is 37.5. So here we go for the problem. Find the whole quantity if 5 percentage of it is a 600. So we have to find this it, the whole quantity. 5% of something is 600. So we don't know. So let me consider as a x. So 5% of is a multiplication. It is a x is equal to 600, right? It is the entire that sentence we are changing to the mathematical. Of is multiplication. It we don't know. We consider as x and is equal to. So it will be a 5 by 100 into x is equal to 600. So we need a x. So let me take this to this side. It will become a 600 into that numerator and denominator will be interchanging, right? 100 by 5, right? This division will become multiplication, and this multiplication will become division. That's it. Then we have to simplify. So x is equal to, and five table 100 is for 20 times, 10 2 times, and 0 is for 0, and 20 into 6 100, 6 2s are 12,000. So this is the whole quantity that's required. Therefore the whole quantity is 12,000. Clear? So 5% of 12,000 is the 600. When we can find like this, even if the percentage and the answer is given, we can find the whole quantities while considering it as an x. And here we go for the final problem. Convert the given percents to decimal fractions and also to fraction in the simplest form. First let you fraction to simplest form and decimal, whatever you can do. So 25% we can try it as a 25/100. So now we got as a fraction. Let me simplify this fraction. So if we simplify this fraction, we will get a 1/4. This is the simplified fraction. Now let me do for the decimals. So if you do this decimal, you will get a 0.25, right? That's it. So fraction form is, and also simplest fraction form they asked. So fraction form is 1/4, and decimal form is 0.25. Yeah, thank you.